kids were playing extremely confident.
I was working on it, it comes natural. Sometimes in practice when my legs are feeling good, and coach stops calling me an old man, and I have to show him that I can still get up a little bit.
We knew we could beat them. We've known that this whole season, and today was the day to beat them, and you know we did.
What I like best, we're playing really hard, playing with great confidence, but we're playing together.